What's up, Pythoners? This is Vishesh Dwivedi and welcome back to my channel All About Python. In this video, I'm going to talk about the top 10 interesting and fun APIs that you can use within your Python project. I have collected information about these APIs from various different sites and ranked the top 10 APIs that I found most funny or interesting to use. Some of these APIs are so funny, you would definitely want to add them to your list. Also, at the end of this video, I will share with you the largest collection of public APIs that exist on the internet. So stay tuned and watch this video till the end. Also, consider liking this video and subscribing to the channel if you enjoyed my content. So without any further ado, let's check the top 10 most interesting and fun APIs. We start our list with the number 10, Forismatic. Forismatic is an API that generates motivational quotes. The API has a collection of hard-coded motivational quotes in its database, from which it randomly picks one and sends it. The API does not require any authentication and has a few parameters that you can play with. To access the API, open this URL on the browser and it will get random quotes for you. And it will return data in XML format containing the quote and its author. Some of its quotes are:
Everyone should carefully observe which way his heart draws him, and then choose that way with all his strength.
And
decision is a risk rooted in the courage of being free.
Next on our list at number 9 we have Zen Quotes. Zen Quotes is an API with the largest collection of Zen Quotes. Just like Forismatic, it also contains a database with the list of quotes that it randomly fetches. Although some of the API features requires paid subscription, you can get a list of random quotes for free by accessing the URL. The endpoint will return data in JSON format containing a list of Zen quotes, their author names and a few more details. Some of its quotes are:
Instead of worrying about what you cannot control, shift your energy to what you can create.
And
decide upon your major definite purpose in life and then organize all your activities around it.
Next on our list at number 8 we have Kanye REST. Just like our previous two APIs, this is also an API that generates random quotes for you. But what makes it interesting is that all these quotes are said by Kanye West. I'm sure its creator must be a die-hard Kanye West fan. Using this API is extremely simple. All you have to do is access its URL and it will give you a random Kanye West quote. Some of its quotes are:
We are going to move the entire music industry into the 21st century.
And
Have you ever thought you were in love with someone but then realized you were just staring in a mirror for 20 minutes?
Next on our list at number 7 we have It's This For That. It's This For That is a very interesting API that generates random startup ideas. Although its ideas may not be exactly practical, its responses are definitely fun to observe. The API does not require any authorization and can be easily accessed by opening the URL. Some of its ideas are:
So, basically, it's like an Android app for pounding Jagger bombs.
And
So, basically, it's like a Yelp for textbooks.
Next on our list at number 6 we have Bored API. Just like our previous entry, the Bored API is also a very fun API that gives you suggestions as to what you can do when you are bored. The app does not require any authentication and can be accessed by opening the URL. You can also go through its documentation to set parameters and filter its suggestions. Some of its suggestions are:
Go to a concert with local artists with some friends.
And
Mow your lawn.
Next, at number 5, we have Excuser. As the name suggests, Excuser is an API that generates random excuses for you. You can generate random excuses for particular locations like office, parties, etc. You can go through its documentation link to get an idea about all the types that it accepts. Some of its suggestions are:
It's raining cats and dogs out here. I don't think it's a good idea to drive in this weather.
And
My best friend showed up late to work and I had to take his place.
We have completed the bottom 6 entries of the list and we are now gonna look at the top 4 fun APIs where these 4 APIs are regarding jokes. At number 4 we have chucknorris.io. ChuckNorris.io is a collection of jokes that has Chuck Norris in them. The API randomly generates you a Chuck Norris joke when you access its endpoint. I ranked it below other joke APIs because all the jokes have Chuck Norris in them, which makes all the jokes kind of similar to each other. Some of its suggestions are:
when the Incredible Hulk gets mad, he turns to Chuck Norris.
And
when the Oracle told Chuck Norris he wasn't the one, he laughed and roundhouse kicked her in the face.
At number 3, we have Your Mama jokes. Now, I don't need to tell you guys what kind of jokes this API makes, but you can get an idea of it by looking at the page documentation. This is also a fun API to use, just make sure to use it properly. You also don't need to create an account for it, you can use it directly. Some of its suggestions are: well, I can't show you the suggestions, but you can use the API and check it for yourself. At number 2, we have ICANN has dad jokes. ICANN has dad jokes has the largest collection of dad jokes with it, which you can access directly by calling the API endpoints. There is nothing much to explain in this API, as it's a very simple one to use and see. Some of its suggestions are:
what do you get when you cross a snowman with a vampire? Frostbite.
And
yesterday I confused the words jacuzzi and yakuza. Now I'm in hot water with the Japanese mafia.
And finally, we have reached the topmost entry in our list, which is the Joke API. Joke API has the most variety of jokes collection compared to all the other APIs we have seen. You can say that Joke API is a collection of all the previous APIs combined. It also has a lot of parameters that you can set to get the best recommended joke. Some of its suggestions are:
what do you call 4 Mexicans in quicksand? Cuatro cinco.
And
algorithm, a word used by programmers when they don't want to explain how their code works.
With this, I end the top 10 list of fun and interesting APIs. And now for the climax, I'm gonna show you the list of all the public APIs that you can access, which is the GitHub public APIs page. GitHub public APIs have a list of more than 1400 public APIs that developers can use in their project. It has APIs for every topic that you can think of. The APIs mentioned in this video are also present in this list. The link to the page is in the video's description. With this, I end this video. If you liked this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Also, comment down the project that you are gonna make using these 10 APIs. Now, it's time for me to go. This is Vishesh Dwivedi, signing off.